breath fill your wings.
Reform the cohorts.
At once.
Your Highness.
Saboteurs.
Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father?
His radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here. All of them.
You're just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Hey?
Kill me. It was me! I killed him! I killed Joshua! I killed them all! I'm a monster! And I deserve to die! So end it! End it now! Please! Please! Ah!
I reckon I can take you, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, that since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful. Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type. I'll see you in the hall.
is it, boy?
After him! Don't let him escape!
Gaff!
Who goes there? This one's a deserter! Take his head!
Out of my way.
You make your choice!
There, boy!
Situation.
You're late.
Get in trouble.
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood. I'm here to even the odds. Any objections?
Dragon, you take the dragoon.
Down,
watch it.
fly. The one goes up must come down. Bloody time waster. Come on, let's finish him off.
Well done, boy. Give them all you've got, boy. Keep your distance, boy. Sick of Torgal. Keep your distance, boy.
Come on.
Shit!
There. Clive doesn't have your nose, I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
That's a trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over.
Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading, for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant of fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive, I saw you turn into an icon before my very eyes. And yes, there's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? There was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
No birds returning this year.
The
Deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not. We're running out of time.
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
Back to where it all began. He must be stopped.